Hey guys, what's up? So I'm playing on Vermin on the private server on the Ascalon Real. So I just joined like 7-8 days before, so, and I'm already like 4.8k here. So my friends, they play here, like four or five of them, they play here, and they are playing here since like 2-3 years. So I used to play on retail. So the last patch I played was Dragonflight. It was like I had bought a expansion, but I had not done any raid and stuff. I had done the level up on my duels. Only I played only one character there. So then I stopped. Like I couldn't buy this option because I had a lot of work. Like I was busy. So then I joined this server, and the thing is like the experience are 10x. Okay, so RDF and stuff, everything works. The random bitches, they won't work after once you're 15. So you can only do the RDF. I'm saying because I was trying to do a RVG also, but I couldn't find any RVG since level 15. So for BGs, you have to wait for 80 only. So the server is Lich King 3.3.5A. And the good thing is like once you have these achievement points, right? Like you need to have 1000 achievement points to vote on the website of the server. Okay, so let me show you this. So I reached this today itself, okay, in the morning. So my character is left. Okay, so is like you can see you need 23 points. It's like 0.8, so almost like 30 days. You will, if you vote for a month, you can buy the one end game item from here. You can select anything. You can
music
get weapon
licensing reimagined.
Everything will get you. See, Shadowmon also you can get, but for Shadowmon you need 150 points. You won't even have to do any quest. Like just keep on voting, collect your points. Once you have 150 points, just buy from here and you will get it in your mailbox. Let's try out the sets. Okay. See, also there are sets also. That's endgame gear. You can see the heroic there, right?
Music licensing heroic reimagined.
Same 23 coins. Only the Shadowmon weapon, only that item need the 150 points, and other items you need just 23 points. Okay. Normal item is not heroic. For heroic 23 and for non heroic 23 points. So check it out guys, the server is good. Like once here, I'm from India, so once here it's like evening 6 or 7. The server gets full, then you have to wait for a queue, like for around 1 or 2 minutes. But if you can buy, right, if you can donate, see there's an option here, donate. If you donate, right, you won't even have to wait for the queue, you get instant entry. Okay, I have not donated anything. So right now I'm playing like my account is a normal account. It's not a premium account. Okay. So if you donate, you'll get some points. Okay. From using those points, you can get like instant entry into the server after when it's full. Okay. So you won't even have to wait in a queue. You'll get instant entry. So that's it, guys. So check it out guys, there are no bugs, like least bugs, like small bugs, like in Dalaran I had encountered this bug, like in Dalaran, right, there's a flight master. So if you go there, you cannot fly there, so you just have to log out and log in, then you can fly. On my druid, I don't know about other characters, but for my druid, I have that bug. So very least bugs, most all the raids are working, like most of the thing is working fine, and there are people from retail also on here. like they play both. They play retail also as well as on the server. So they run both games simultaneously. Music licensing reimagined. So yeah, guys. So check it out, guys. It's a good server. Let me know your thoughts, guys. I'm also streaming the BGs and dungeons on Twitch and YouTube. So please subscribe my channel, guys, and support me. So that's it, guys. Bye.